Hi, I'm Yvonne Lacey. Welcome to McGrath Lower North Shore's very first monthly video update on the Neutral Bay market. This past year was a huge success for the Lower North Shore's McGrath agents. They sold an incredible 600 properties. Of those, the Neutral Bay office sold half, with 102 houses and 202 units. The office covers from Cremorne to the harbour foreshore and all the way to Chatswood. McGrath's Neutral Bay office really does deliver. Buyers are out in force. 2 Commodore Crescent in McMahon's Point had 100 groups through, selling prior to auction for $1.55 million. The auction at 30 Wilson Street, Cameray was just like the good old days. 155 groups inspected and it sold for $1.825 million. McGrath Lower North Shore is selling 9 out of 10 properties on or before auction day. They're also selling properties on average in less than 30 days compared to the market average of 70. Now that's what you call a great result. 19 Lindsay Street, Neutral Bay sold for $2.45 million. 3 Lytton Street, Cameray sold for $2.1 million. 13 Balfour Street, Wollstonecraft sold in the vicinity of $3 million, as did 46 Bennelong Road, Cremorne. As for apartments, those under $1 million are going like hotcakes. First home buyers are chasing the entry level 1 and 2 bedders. Investors are back in a big way, with many pulling money out of cash and into property, or buying with self-managed super funds such as this property at 9 of 19 East Crescent Street, McMahon's Point, which sold for $775,000. Prestige apartments are making a comeback, like this stunning one in Cliff Street, Milson's Point, which sold well in excess of the $3.5 million they were quoting. Right now, supply of properties is low and demand is high. As an example, the supply of houses and apartments in Neutral Bay is actually 30% lower than this same week last year. So what a great time to sell. If you're thinking of moving, look no further for excellence and a truly fresh approach than McGrath.